Everyone, so we're gonna just do an easy flow for a Friday. So hopefully my dog Happy will be behaving himself. It's gonna be an easy flow. Come onto your hands and knees, and let's just kind of go shift back and forth, back and forth. Just warming up our shoulder joint. Inhale forward, exhale back. Inhale forward, exhale back. Inhale forward and exhale back. One more. Inhale forward and exhale back. Come onto your hands and knees. Hands are placed right below your shoulders. Knees right below your hips. Let's lift our left arm up overhead. Exhale. Loop it under the right arm. Left cheek to the floor. Inhale up. Lift your chest up. And exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. And inhale up. And exhale down. And let's do the other side. Right arm up. Exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more. Inhale up. And exhale down. Good. Place your hand next to the left. Let's just kind of make circles, just warming up our wrists. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Opposite direction. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, 3, 4, and 5. Tuck your toes down, lift your knees up into down dog. Do what you can. If you need to keep your knees bent, do so. And I'm going to alternate bending my knees side by side. Take a deep breath in, exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Gaze forward between your hands. Step the right foot between your hands. Lower the left knee all the way down. Inhale your arms up overhead and back. And let's place the left elbow on the outside of the right knee and twist over to the right side. Do the best you can and back. Hands on either side of the right foot. Shift back, toes up. Stretching the back side of our right leg. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Come forward, palms on either side of the right foot. Step the right foot back into down dog. And let's just reset here by alternating bending your knees side by side. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Gaze forward, step the left foot forward, lower the right knee down. Inhale your arms up overhead, and this time hands come together at heart center, right elbow on the outside of the left knee, and twist open to the left side. Take a deep breath in and feel the stretch on the right hip. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Hands on either side of the left foot, hinge back, toes come up. Feeling this nice stretch on the back of the left thigh. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Hinge forward, hands on either side of the left foot, and let's go ahead and come back. Step the right foot forward next to the left foot. Inhale, lift. Exhale, fold. And let's this time sink our hips all the way down. Come to a seated position. Sit up nice and tall. Point your toes down and bring your hands behind you and see if you can lift your chest up, getting a little extension in your spine. See if you can lift your shin up without losing the chest forward, right? I don't want you to be sinking down. Try to lift your chest forward. And that's going to be a lot on the core. Make sure you're not pooching out. that you're pulling the navel to the spine. Chest forward, chin forward. It's a lot on your core. And back. And just rest. Sway your knees side to side. We're going to do that two more times. Sit nice and tall. Activate your arms, chest forward. Lift your knee up so that the shin is parallel to the mat. Lift up and really pull the navel to the spine. Feel your core muscles activate. Take a deep breath in for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Feet shoulder width apart and sway your knee side to side. Side to side. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Place your hands behind you. Lift your chest up. Lift your left shin, chest up, and just really feel the core. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. And lower down, feet shoulder width apart, and go side to side. Here he's acting up. Sorry, you guys. And breathe. And let's go ahead and loosen our arms. I'm going to face towards you. Let's raise our arms up overhead and grab opposite elbow, opposite hand. And let's bend over to the right side, gaze up toward the ceiling. Take a deep breath into the left chest cavity and bring it back center. Bend over to the left side, gaze up toward the ceiling. Take a deep breath in. And exhale, lower your arms. Inhale, your right arm goes up. Lean over, gaze up, and back down. Inhale, left arm up, and back down. Excuse me. Inhale up, and exhale. Left arm up, and back. I'm going to go ahead and place the soles of my feet together. And I'm going to hinge forward from my hips. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Really stretching into your hips. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Come back. Let's extend our legs out to the side, sitting up nice and tall. We're going to hinge forward from our hips and gently go forward. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Deep breath in and exhale. Come back. Sit nice and tall. Great job, you guys, for joining me. Happy's acting up again today, but I hope you guys have a very good weekend, and we'll see you guys next week. Thanks.